Hey, it's going. Okay, Brent Page from Blue Mountains, New South Wales. Thanks for having us. Fucking Billy's, bludgeons all fucking Scots, Mrs. Durry's, never shouts back because he's a cunt. We all know one of them cunts, and if you don't know one, you probably are one.
This one's your fucking bag. Yeah.
if you you've probably seen the film clip of this. So if you haven't, go fucking check it out. The song's called Kill My Cucks and COVID.
Fuck yeah, Frank, so let's get this shit!
Yeah. Messiah.
Enjoy that one.
Messiah.
Yeah.
What a fucking
sick. We got a ton of fucking merch out there, so help us get home. It's fucking expensive to travel, so got a few extra bucks. We'll happily take it off your hands. But I will probably just spend it on crack. Well, we are in Frankston. Fuck you. Anyway, why don't you tell them about what this one's about, Scotty?
All right, this one's about back home one day. I was out having a bushwalk and I come across this old fucking shed and I didn't know what was inside, so I fucking kicked the door open and there was a fucking dead bitch in there.
What?
So I fucked her.
Yeah, she's fucking hot. I fucked her too. I got sloppy seconds, but I could still feel the maggots.
This one's called Dead in a Hot Tin Shed.
Fucking sexy little bass, and like, here you go. I had to suck his dick later. But it was worth it.
John!
It wasn't that big.
And you still haven't come.
It was a selfish cunt, not even a reach around, bro.
Oh, you need to be asking for more than this.
Yeah. Anyway, cunts. What's the time for, Scott?
It's time to unleash the rage in our 12-year-old brother. Oh!
good. Stand right in front of me. He's the best bass player I've seen in ages, and he's fucking 24 years old. Oh, I'll bite if you fucking keep standing there. Nah, I love you, cunt. You're awesome.
I thought that was a good show. How good
did you see Gay Sicker, cunts, or what? How good were they? Young cunts all the way from Wollongong.
Breathe in, bleed out.
thank you very much. We'll see you next time.
Yeah! Fucking oath card.